Sometimes you need to do more than just transfer data, like, you know, analyze it, or run a custom app in a remote location, even on a truck or on a ship. That's what Snowball Edge can do. With embedded computing power and support for EC2 AMIs and AWS Lambda, you can run virtualized applications at the edge as you would in the cloud. Like running analytics or machine learning at the data collection point, pre-processing IoT sensor or log data, or transcoding media streams without having to get it to the cloud to process it. For example, in manufacturing, you can efficiently monitor equipment health data without investing in expensive infrastructure. Or on vehicles that travel long distances without a network connection, you can collect and analyze data without having to wait to get to the cloud. Or in harsh mining or energy operations that lack reliable connectivity, you can pre-process, filter, and transform without storage costs or a lag time to react. In any case, you just connect one or more Snowball Edge devices to your on-premises network, integrating with your workflows through standard data storage interfaces. Collect up to 100 terabytes of data, or even reach petabyte scale by clustering multiple Snowball Edge devices while running the compute tasks you need for immediate results. Then send the devices back to AWS. Your data will be migrated to the cloud, where it can connect to all our other powerful AWS services in the shortest time possible. Get started today with just a few clicks. Learn more at aws.amazon.com/snowballedge.